And then
you got a five.
All right, number five. So who's gonna answer this?
You fill it out, put it in your backpack, your purse, or whatever, and then when something happens, you pull it out. All right, go up one.
All right.
Hey, y'all have a great day.
Can you say bye? Can you speak? Can you speak?
Good. Okay, so I'm counting down for five, all right? Here we go.
Start on stage in a second here. Cool.
Bring them home and put them all over your bedroom, huh?
If your dad says you can have it,
you can have one. She's gonna be full of
sticker. Sticker. Another sticker. For this young lady.
Cal Fire's in her building.
Okay.
So, yeah, I'm sure they'll be participating.
Well, did you give your mom one?
Did your mom have one of these?
Oh.
She's by herself. This would be really good for you.
No, no. Our target audience, we feel like everybody should have one of these, every family, including yours. But,
this is cute. We deal with
their mom. But certainly for people, like my mom's 88, she lives alone 3 miles from San Andreas.
So, and this one is the middle of the second time, but we all kind of agree with 1 week.
Oh,
a lot better. Okay.
Like last year, the shakeout, I was at a shakeout event on the shakeout, and I did shakeout at home with my family over the weekend, so we did it on Saturday.
And you can ask for a reminder email.
Okay.
Perfect.
Red table.
And the ground's already wet because it's been raining. And now the rain's flowing down into the river, and there's a dam.
Yeah.
The water in the lake.
This is the way you do it. It's good.
Yeah. Yeah. For the dam now. Yeah. Yeah. Now this is people's houses with the levee. Levee protecting lawn. And
and I saw him out there figuring out what does that mean.
Yeah.
And he saw you.
Aww.
Look at you too. Look at you too.
Look at the green thing out there.
I know, I have to go out in the woods and find somebody, and then he comes back and he barks and he tells me that he's found it. He's a pretty smart dog. Do you think you can find people and come back and then go back and